Tumelang landlord, this is your tenant Disewa D. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please do like, share and subscribe. And if you have anything to say, anything at all, please do drop a comment. I would really like to hear from you. My landlords, umkhokha the curse. Can I just say trust Undlovu to make the whole thing spicy. All right, fine. Undlovu, we are phone uzamxola. Uzamxola uyamchazela ukuthi phela unomafusi mtholile usfoqiya kanje kanje kanje. Na ngathi akusumprofeti wamanga. How can usfoqiya be umprofeti wamanga if he prophesied vele ukuthi umabusi ukuphi and watholakala ugayi ukwatile athi angazi ukuthi bamdliseni kaGumed. Like, but there's something wrong. How do you get angry that somebody found their wife that has been missing for days? Like, he's not happy. Like, he literally saw his daughter as the next first lady of the church. Because literally, okay. Oh, but yeah, no. Undlovu just killed me, guys. Like, I umbulele straight. Like, he finished me completely. Yabona mabathi umuntu akapheli umoya ne. Hayi basho Undlovu. Undlovu is striker. Undlovu akapheli umoya. Undlovu, when he wants something, he'll make sure that he gets it. Whether it makes sense to people or it doesn't. So Uka is very adamant, right? Ukuthi umntwana wakhe uzoba first lady, uzoba uMrs. Mkhululi. So Uka like calls umkhandlo, tries to convince them again. They're not in line with what he wants, but eventually, you know, ukuthi umkhandlo yantenga ntenga. They just take whatever Undlovu says. They are like weak like that. So they eventually folded and understood ukuthi vele uzamxolo needs a second wife. So I'm asking myself, uzamxolo, will he fall into this trap and then take a second wife? And if he does, second wife lo kube usibahle na? Because really, I'm just not in the mood for that. However, Undlovu is making his points, and his points are being taken and are seen as valid as umkhandlo. But I'm asking myself, ukuthi umkhandlo, why ungabuzi ukuthi, okay, fine, we hear the second wife thing, but why are you pressing ukuthi kube eyakhe indodakazi? Like, why are you pressing ukuthi your daughter must be the one that gets married to uzamxolo? Why not any other women within the church? Okay, let's break the ice ngomongameli. Umongameli umenga. I umenga shem. Guys, the storyline, I don't know where it's going, but it's not going. So umenga was asked ukuthi go back to the military or you're going to be cut off financially. So Ugai, because he's been getting things from his father, and he said, no, I'm not going there, because he seems like a spoiled bread type of situation. And then after refusing, the dad cut all his cards, like, and said, please freeze everything that says Mwengameli, no access to any money whatsoever. So now the question is, what's going to happen to Unobuntu? Because Unobuntu left her family for this man. So in poverty, will she stay or will she be pushed to go back home if Menga does not have money? And will Menga cave and go back to the army simply because now his allowance and his money has been closed down?
Ayike umenga abuye ahlale nomuntu wakhe sofeni. Ugayi athi uprasa prasa ifoni ba odwa ukudla because Unobuntu was not feeling like going out. Ha! Lithi khathi bongibekephi. Decline, decline, decline. Vele ubabakhe umkhathe out. What is the next move? We don't know. But what we know is we want to see ukuthi Unobuntu lo shiye abazali bakhe uyophelelaphi. Kube ulo Unokubonga, guys. Unokubonga was like, she's literally the best mother to Umabusi's child right now. Ugo has just closed the gap and doing what needs to be done. Hey, uze wanqonywa ulo unomkhosi. And both of them agreed ukuthi it's going to be nice ukuthi Umabusi makabuya bamenzele something, because honestly, she's been through a lot. I hope ukuthi whatever something that they're going to do for Umabusi iyazwakala, and that they actually go to the girl occasion that they have planned for. Obviously, Pakathayo is angry, he's confused, he's just something else. And he asked Ubamzobe one of the most important questions. Ukuthi, you saw your kids one by one perishing. You saw your kids one by one going to the grave. You saw your kids like one by one kuphela, like ngabo. But you still kept quiet and you still hold on to lesikhwama. Knowing the danger that this bag has, you still held on to it.
the family was not happy. Like the other family members were like, "You must we remind you that this bag was meant for good and not for bad. And when you used it for witchcraft, and that was not what it was meant for. It was meant for good and good only. But because when you are selfish, you take this bag, you use it for witchcraft, and now all our family members are perishing." Like everybody was like, "Ukabisile, you promised to take me to a mental institution, but at the same time, Ukabisile nae unespice because Ukabisile." Knew the truth that the bags were there, even though she could not locate them, you know, but she knew would the bags are there. Just if she was not blackmailed, she would have said the truth up to the last day, but the situations had to turn. But okay, the question that I'm asking myself, Uguti, does this mean umkhokha uyama? Does this mean umkhokha in the Gumede family stops here?
Umam zobeke uphakathi yamfake imoto yena ngisho athi girl hak amatorokisi uthanda ungathandi siyahamba kuhanjwe kuye khaba umama Zobe. Makufika lapho ke thole vele afikile uzamxolo, afikile uMabusi, khona uSfoqiya noGabisile naye uze nobabakhe nanana. They get into the house, but uma uphakathwa like angisho obviously he's angry, he's not happy because like he's lost all of his children just because of this bag. And then he's like, ungazihlanyisi, yekela ukwenza lento leyo ukuthi uyele nale, khuluma indaba yesikhwama ukuthi kwenzakalani. Hayi, umama Zobe gave isikhwama to uMabusi. uMabusi was furious, and the reason why she was furious was like, all along you had lesikhwama, all along lesikhwama was with you. So many lives that have been lost could have been prevented, but because you were selfish, you took their bag and you took it to yourself. And instead of using it for healing, you used it for witchcraft, which made our family members to perish one by one.
Marge, sega ipeteke uMabusi isikhwama sesikuye isikhwama uMabusi. Will they find the burial site of uMzobe, where the body is actually at? Because where they thought uMzobe was, there was nothing there. This is your call, Disebo D. Please do like, share, and subscribe.